Good evening, I'm Rick Van Hoos.
I'm Vicki George. Recovery efforts are underway at this hour for a missing diver in the LG&E Mill Creek Plant in southwest Jefferson County. WLKY Chopper HD is live over the scene. Louisville police were called to help emergency crews at the facility off Dixie Highway around 1 o'clock this afternoon.
An LG&E spokesperson tells us the diver was doing a routine inspection at one of the pumps on the Ohio River when something went wrong. A ground crew member lost audio contact with the diver. We did reach out to the dive company, Bulldog Diving, which is not commenting at this time.